Miss Carrington. You are in contempt and will be fined.